There we have a HMD Pulse Pro, and today I will show you how you can scan QR codes in this device. In the first step, open the camera up. Now click on this Google Lens icon, and if you're doing it for the first time, tap on the open camera button, then add a permission. Now just show the QR code to your device. As you can see, address appears automatically, so we can tap on it and open the link in the web browser. This is how it works. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.